you want, it's all the truth.
Hi, sis.
Oh my God, have you seen this invitation?
Are you going to the wedding?
Eloise is our half-sister, which means we can half-ass the relationship.
The title is so evocative. I remember when I first got the script and I'm like, the title is amazing. Like, you just have to know. First of all, you kind of know those people. We all know those people that we hate at the wedding. But I was definitely curious to kind of see in our story who they were going to be. And it just so happens that it's my wedding. So, it was a blast to get to work on this and talk about, you know, having family members that are like your dream dysfunctional family. So, yeah, it's kind of exciting to finally get to be able to share this and talk about this today.
Certainly happy to be a part of something like this where I get to play somebody who is unabashedly himself. In this particular case, he's a pretty good guy, pretty goofy, pretty weird, but also like he's got a backbone, which is really nice. Other characters I've played, not so much, but he kind of knows who he is from the start, and it's been a pleasure.
From this moment forward, you will behave like a normal family who is here to happily celebrate a loved one's wedding. Is that understood?
She's even prettier when she's angry.
Absolutely radiant.
The scene in the sort of floating hot tub, not only is it a favorite scene of mine, that was our first day of filming on the movie. So you can only imagine when they said, here, put this bathing suit on, get in the water, float down the Thames, and have fun. It was kind of like, okay, we're just going to get right into it. And it was a really great day. I mean, I can definitely say that water was chilly. Tried not to stare too deeply. You know, some might have seen some pigeon feathers floating around. But I think what's great is that the movie has a lot of these fun and funny moments, but there's also a lot of sort of heartfelt, moments as well, because at the end of the day, it's a movie about family, and it's, you know, there are a lot of feelings obviously that come up when it comes to gathering your family, and certainly gathering your family for a wedding. I think everybody can relate to that.
This is nice.
My company upgraded me?
Very cool, Country Mouse.
I figured that everyone in business class was gonna be hot and mean like you.
They got Paddington on this flight?
Stink.
So we're shooting entirely on location in London, so a lot of times you don't have as much time to kind of finesse things. You kind of just have to jump in and be ready and prepared. And she was to a T, which was really lovely. And then, yeah, a lot of our scenes, like, there was a lot of little moments of maybe sort of switching a line up here or there, improvising, and she was so funny the entire time. We also have this one scene where we're just eating breakfast constantly, which inevitably, at first you're like laughing about it because you just had like 19 bites of waffles by that point, and then everyone goes home with a tummy ache.
Alice!
My sister's the worst.
Thank you for coming to England for my nuptials.
She's like Net-a-Porter, and I'm like Nordstrom Rack.
Alice, the wine is spilling.
You bet it is, Mom.
She sounds like a monster.
So lovely having you all here. Only 72 hours until the big I-2. Oh my God, Alice.
I'm fine. I think I just had some bad chicken.
I haven't any chicken.
Through the duration of filming, I thought, you know, I think I'm going to give these actors my version of Eloise, which is the character that I'm playing. She's this, you know, British, well-to-do, aspirational woman. And I said, I'm gonna try and be that for everyone. So I was sort of British throughout my entire time filming.
The movie is The People We Hate at the Wedding. You can find it streaming on Prime Video now.